line. How may I assist you today?
Hi, I was wondering if your multi-tea crackers are gluten-free.
Yes, they are.
Are you positive? Because I just found out that I was at the hospital, and, like, I'm allergic to gluten, and if there's, like, one thing of gluten, like, I'm going to get really sick, and I'm just going to be really mad.
Which Crunchmaster crackers do you have?
I have the 5-seed. It has the sesame, the, how do I say it, the guineal.
So you had the 5-seed crackers?
Yeah.
And what flavor? You know, I guess it doesn't matter which flavor, because all of our multi-seed crackers are gluten-free. On the very front of the bag, it should have a stick, like a stamp that says gluten-free. And if you got, if this was in a multiple pack, like a box that you might have got at like a Costco or something like that, they may not have that stamp on the front. But, yes, they're gluten-free.
Okay, well, I was looking at the nutritional facts, and it said it had gluten in it, and I just finished it back because I got the whole, like, I got the big pack at Costco, and, like, I really like these, so I keep eating them. And, Chinna or Amaranthia has gluten in it, and it doesn't say it on the big box, and the bags inside are clear, so I was just calling to make sure.
Well, what does the box, you say you have which crackers?
The 5-seed, sesame, quinoa, flax, amaranth, and chia.
One moment, okay? Let me check something out for you.
Okay, thank you.
She gave it to me, I'm good. Hello? I think my throat's closing.
Thank you so much for holding. All right, so I'm looking at the 5-seed multigrain crackers, 20 ounce, and it says 100% whole grain, cholesterol free, certified gluten free, sugar free, vegetarian diet, dairy free, 430 grams of omega 3 per serving. So if you're reading something that you know that you can't have, I would say don't eat it. But outside of that, I can only tell you what the information is that I have here.
I'm allergic to the seed. Oh, geez. My throat's going. Oh, my.
This is probably the worst.